This remains a very active investigation involving in excess of 200 state, federal, and local law enforcement officers. Burham is a self-taught survivalist with military reserve experience. We believe he has previously prepared to conceal himself in the woods. It contained clothing, some food, and some other materials that someone might need if they were trying to exist in the woods. We do believe that he is getting some assistance. He is no doubt becoming more desperate and will attempt to acquire the things he needs to survive.